So we're almost at the crowning ceremony. It's time now to bring on the people who make this whole event happen. Will you please welcome the president of the Miss World organization, Julia Morley. And to announce the winners, the founder of the Miss World organization, and the chairman of the judges, Eric Morley.
I shall announce the results in reverse order. Second runner-up is Miss South Africa.
Miss South Africa, the second runner-up prize. She must be feeling very, very proud. Tiara going on there.
And the first runner-up is Miss Venezuela.
She's going to be delighted with that. It's the first runner-up, Miss Venezuela. She has not stopped smiling all evening. A little tiara for her too, given by the lovely Julia Morley.
And Miss World 1999 is Miss India.
Miss India, absolutely delighted. She's hugging Miss Israel there. She's looking elegant. She's been fabulous all evening. I hope she's wearing waterproof mascara. There she is, receiving her special Miss World 1999 sash. She's looking glorious. And I'm sure she'll get her chance to go to Paris. She said she wants to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss World 1999, Miss India.
They solemnly convene to make the scene, which is the name of the game. Watch a guy, watch a dame on any street in town. Up and down, and over and across, romance's boss. Guys talk, girls talk, it happens everywhere. Eyes watch, girls walk, with tender loving care. Keeping track of the pack, watching them, watching back, that makes the world go round. What's that sound? Each time you hear a loud and collective sigh, they're making music to watch girls by. The boys went to girls' bar. boys, watch the girls, while the girls watch the boys, and watch the girls go by. Eye to eye, they solemnly convene to make the scene, which is the name of the game. Watch a guy, watch a dame on any street in town.